Yo, what's going on, Marvel fans? It's your boy Infamous, and today we're talking about Marvel Avengers and everything you guys have to look forward to during the actual beta. Now, I am really excited about it, and of course, here on the channel, I will be streaming the beta and playing alongside of you guys, so please do not forget to like up the video, share the video out, and go ahead and subscribe today to become a part of the Infamous Nation and play with me during the Marvel Avengers beta. That all being said, let's jump into the actual details of what is going to be coming to this beta. Now, first thing first, you guys have to know we are going to be playing the A-Day sequence, which is about a 20 to 30 minute gameplay sequence of you playing with every single character in the Avengers lineup for the exception of Kamala Khan. That does mean you'll be playing as Captain America, Thor, Black Widow, Iron Man, and the Hulk, as we have seen the scene before several times. But this is a great way to test out all the characters and an additional great way to test out characters like Captain America and Thor, since they won't be playable characters during the actual beta sequences. So for someone like me who is really excited about Captain America, this is my time to see if this character is someone I'm looking to use the most during the actual game. Now next up, I want to jump into the actual mission modes, talking about the first mission to find Olympia. Now this is going to be a hero mission or a campaign mission as we know it as well. You will be playing as Ms. Marvel and Hulk to locate Jarvis. It will have you exploring new areas of forests and the American Northwest. In addition, you'll have some great sequences with these characters, and you'll also be fighting against Abomination with using Hulk. So you'll get a great boss battle in there, which will be pretty fun to encounter. I also want to add in Abomination looks absolutely amazing in this game. In addition to that, you'll be playing another mission called Missing Links, playing more as Ms. Marvel and Hulk as you explore the Russian tundra to uncover different SHIELD secrets. Which will be pretty nice to give you a great way to explore the actual snowy environments within Marvel Avengers and see those snow graphics, but also play more as these two favorite characters. Now let's slide over and talk about the Harm Room. Now the Harm Room is a game mode that I actually am really excited to go against because it is something you can play with your friends for a while, and it does have some great factors to it. Now it does say you'll be able to take on Harm Rooms, which is a great interactive and virtual training simulator that takes you and your team against waves of enemies that will get harder as you play. Now, of course, you can play this with AI or online with friends. They have also confirmed there'll be three different types of Harm Rooms. Once you beat all three, you'll also get a profile cosmetic of a nameplate, which will be exclusive to you and will transfer to the full game. Now let's talk about a big one, the Warzone missions. Now diving into the Warzone missions, you'll have to unlock the War Table in the beta, which allows you to play the Warzone and Drop Zone missions, which you can play again with AI or online with friends. Now something very crazy about the Warzone missions, they can be as short as 10 minutes, but even as long as 2 hours, giving you a great mode to actually explore the game's graphics, its combat, and not to mention the environment of the game itself. On the other hand, you'll have drop zone missions, which will focus in on getting in and getting out to earn gear and take down enemies. In addition, they have concluded that it will include 5 different drop zone missions you can play. And throughout the entire beta, you will have about 20 different missions you can play, which is absolutely awesome, because if they can take maybe an hour, that is an hour worth of mission. That's 20 hours, that's incredible. Now the next thing I want to jump into is going to be the characters and beta progression. Now they have confirmed that your playable characters will be Black Widow, Ms. Marvel, Iron Man, and the Hulk, which does mean that Thor and Captain America are not included in the actual beta. But again, you can play as those characters during the A-Day sequence. Now when looking at your skills, they won't all be fully unlocked, only unlocking the primary skills, but you can customize them to play with your certain playstyle for your certain Avenger. In addition, you can earn cosmetic as you play the game. Now you won't have any microtransactions or any buyable transaction for cosmetics that you can do. You can just earn them through the in-game currency. But again, not all of them will be available, as they will be fully unlockable during the actual game to show you all those super clean and super hype cosmetic costumes. And lastly, we're going to talk about the level caps. Now when you can reach a level cap as far as your hero level of 15 and a power level of 45. If I'm correct, I believe both were 50, but I'm not 100% sure on that, so we'll definitely have to find out during the beta. As I could easily see our power level being up to like the hundreds, that would be something really cool and very epic to see. In addition, and the very last thing I want to talk about with you guys, is if you play the beta the starting weekend being August 7th, that first weekend for PlayStation owners more specifically, your actual information will transfer over to each beta weekend after that. So if you get to play on the very first weekend, you may just hit those level caps you have been desiring to hit. Now that was a lot of information. Hopefully that all made sense to all of you guys. And if you guys have any questions, drop them in the comments down below and I'll try to answer them to the best of my ability. I am beyond hyped for the Marvel Avengers beta. this last War Table stream was absolutely incredible, and I cannot wait to get my hands to finally play this game. Anyways, if you guys did enjoy the content, don't forget to give it a like, share the video out so other people can know about the Marvel Avengers beta, and subscribe to become a part of the Infamous Nation, and I will see you guys in the next video and the beta. This has been your boy Infamous, and I am out.